Lan Ko.
Hang it! You're going down! Ha! Can't feel it! Get back here! You caught me. Is this what passes for a Jedi now? Must have hurt.
Okay, BD. What is it? What's he got there? would I do without you? Yes, let's take a look. What is it, BD? Scan, BD. Hi, BD. was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Hi, baby.
Cordovo is here. He fell alone, missing his Padawan.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. It's not easy to find something hidden from the Empire.
No, it's not. We did find you, though.
Yeah, almost close to death. I slipped up. I gave myself away. I drew the Inquisition to me.
Grease and I used to search for Blaine, too. We went back and forth after every promising lead brought us to one dead end after another. And one close call after the next.
Mistakes happen. All we can do is try to learn and move on.
Yeah. I suppose so. Not now, Cal.
Thank you.
Where to next?
Back to Zepho. So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very much.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
Time to land. Get up here.
Any new activity?
We must tread carefully. Imperial troopers are still on Zepho.
I'm more concerned about the Second Sister than the troopers.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel the same. Even at a young age, Trilla was very smart. That's one of the reasons I took her on as my padawan.
She must have learned a lot from you.
Back when I was a Seeker, I traveled from planet to planet in the galaxy, searching for Jedi. I saw a lot of fascinating places, met some ridiculous people, and I learned a lot, much of which I taught Trilla.
Sounds like the perfect Inquisitor.
Unfortunately, yes. The Emperor gave her this mission for a reason.
Seer.
I see you weathered the storm.
Wish I could say the same for the others who try to land here.
What do you find?
A crashed ship. I think it was a Republic Venator.
A Venator? In this part of the galaxy? Must have gone down during the Clone Wars.
I think there was a Jedi and their Padawan on board.
And?
I then searched the whole ship, but it didn't look like there were any survivors.
That's hard to hear. Regardless, a vessel like that, carrying one of our own.
We know the Empire is here. Whatever information you intercept is not going to change her mission.
That doesn't mean we can't be prepared, Cal.
I know what's out there. I face them. I can do this. I'll find the holocron.
Trilla will be watching.
Just have to get to it first.
I thought Breeze jeopardized this mission with his reckless gambling. But here I've made the same mistakes. Not now, Cal. I need to focus. Both of you, be careful. Look out for each other.
Looks so good, but I can't eat. I got that feeling in the pit of my stomach that, you know, I don't know what's going on. I made some really good chow, I'm on my ship.
Sounds like this job has taken a toll on you.
Yeah, maybe. When Seer first picked me up for this thing, I wasn't quite sure what I was getting myself into.
Yeah, she's not one to tell you everything.
I didn't even ask. I never wanted to know. That was my mantra. The less I know, the better. At least that's what I thought.
Some things might be worth knowing.
That's okay. It'll all work out. That's what my great-grandma used to say.
Taking a break from placing a few bets?
Taking a long break, Cal. It's a struggle. But I'm dealing with it. I put us at risk, I get that. I'm owning up to it. But I'm not the only one with problems to deal with.
I guess so.
I've been through struggles like this before. Well, not exactly like this. I mean, no force or a quest to save the galaxy. But my old crew back on the Terran, we all had differences about the Empire, about our homes, In the end, we always helped each other through it, somehow.
Where are they now?
They didn't make it. That ain't the point, though.
Hey, Grease.
So, you dig up any ancient Ziphonian treasures?
No, we're not here to raid tombs. But I found something else. A Republic Venator crashed into the lake.
Whoa, a Venator? Those things are seriously built. Not easy to take down.
Yeah, I'm not sure what caused the crash, but I know there was a Jedi and a Padawan on board.
A Jedi? Must bring back some tough memories.
So many lives lost. How could the Order have been so blind to the danger?
From what I've heard, this place still has Imperial activity. Careful, kid.
Stem. What is it? What you got there? Thank you.
There's something in there. What is it? Thank you.
one survived the crash. He was looking for his master and the clone commander. He didn't know they turned. I lived on a ship like this for years. It became my home. We scrapped them on Braca. Every time I felt like picking at the bones of that life. Thanks, BD. Things are going well, aren't they? Not moving.
You have survived! Get it! One touch this! Ah, this will be easy!
Help me, BD.
Oh, come on.
Another stamp.
You can't stop them all. I'm after him.
Beating. Let's head out.
We're doing okay, BD? Good.
What's happened to them?
I don't know. There was a transmission. Oh.
You're bleeding.
These were made by a lightsaber. sometimes I still wonder how it happened. If there were any signs I missed. At the clones? Yeah, I was angry. Still can't make sense of what happened. But I know this. They were pawns. Just like we were.
Marcef, you must go. They're still searching for you.
I'm not leaving you.
Let's move, BD.
BD, this could use some power. Just what we needed. We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on. Let's go. If I move this list, it passes the panel. Just gotta get the timing right. BD, think you can charge this? Thank you. We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on. If I move this list, it passes the panel. Just gotta get the timing right. BD. Lowell help? Just what we need. What's that, BD?
Sorry, Master.
His master died in his arms. He bared Dur the best he could. It was too dangerous to light a pyre. Let's go this way, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Let's see what you found. Excellent. You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
Thank you.
Over near, BD. I need some help.
I owe you one.
Let's move, BD. Doing all right, BD? Good to hear. Full blind!
Hey, BD! Troystim!
Not now, Cal. I need to focus. I'll monitor Imperial communications here.
All right. Where to next, BD?
Smells awful.
Nothing. Look, I'm telling you, I think there's something going on with the Mantis. Maybe the kid dragged something in.
You sure it's not your food?
Listen, I know what my food smells like, and it ain't that. I've also been finding hair all over the place, small and wiry.
Like yours?
No, not like mine, smaller. I'm telling you, it's a clue. There's a stowaway on this ship, and I am gonna prove it.
Yeah, you've mentioned that before. Any luck?
Do I ever have any luck? Of course not. I'll be keeping an eye on everything. If you have any leads, let me know.
Sure thing.
Time to land. Get up here. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal.
Coward!
Stop it!
Brothers, save me!
Help, BD!
I'll end this quick!
BD, I need help!
Leave, Vermin! outsider! I hear you. You can't win, outsider! Stop him from moving! Don't lose sight of him! Keep on him! Get him!
No help here? Just in time.
Remember my warning. The death and madness await you.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Hey!
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Check it out. Leia, STEM-BD1. Nice work.
Leave this place.
We will never kneel before you.
Feeling much better. Thanks.
For their deaths.
PD, toss me stem. That hit the spy. How does that Night Sister keep following us? Seer called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
How many crawlers have you seen today?
Swarms.
We should take cover.
Thank you.
take a look. Let's see what you found. Knife Rider runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
If it were up to me, all outsiders would suffer.
I don't know if I...
Get the intruder!
All right!
I will strike you! Don't lose sight of him!
Get up close!
Brothers, save me!
The outsider runs from us! Kill
him! You aren't so skilled!
Someone was hunted here.
Get him, brother! Stand and fight me!
Careful, brother!
You will not defeat me!
Thank you. always finding stuff. Yeah, let me see.
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
MVD-1. Nice job. Yeah, let me see. To set an example.
Thank you.
must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
I see you, outsider!
By the gate?
Very weak.
We killed the Jedi, brothers.
Need help.